Welcome to Webkinz World, a place of wonder and excitement, where your plush Webkinz toy comes to life and becomes your pet. You can adopt your pet, name it, and then create a home for it to play in. Every Webkinz needs a home and someone to love them. With new Webkinz being released all the time, there are lots to choose from all over the world. Collect them all. Every Webkinz comes with a secret code that is your key into Webkinz World. At the adoption center, Miss Birdie,
hello there,
the kindest penguin you'll ever meet, guides you through the registration, including naming your pet. You'll receive your pet's biography, letting you know its favorite foods and secret wishes, too.
Bye-bye.
First stop in Webkinz World is at the clinic, where Dr. Quack,
why, hello,
gives your pet an examination. From there, you can keep your pet happy and healthy by playing with it, feeding it, and buying it things at the W Shop.
Bye now.
All pets need a place to sleep, play, or just hang out. In Webkinz World, you get to custom design a room for your pet. From wallpaper to chairs, beds, televisions, and toys, there are lots of items to make your Webkinz room just the way you want. Does your pet like to play basketball? Maybe it loves chocolate milkshakes. Every new pet owner receives 1,500 in Kinz cash to buy whatever their pet wants at the W Shop. It's fun, easy, and sure to keep your pet's tail wagging. To buy more rooms, furniture, food, and toys for your pet, you'll need to earn more Kinz cash. The best way to do this is by playing games in our arcade. With so many different games to choose from, earning spending money has never been so fun. Another way to earn Kinz cash is by answering questions at Quizzy's Question Corner.
Hey!
Start with today's trivia, or test your skills at Learn and Play. Questions are designed for different age groups, and with six different subjects to choose from, you're sure to find a pair of smarty pants that fit.
See ya!
Webkinz World is more than just another website. It's a place where you can adopt your very own pet, name it, and create a home for it to live in. There's games to play, trivia, and contests to win. And with so many Webkinz to collect, you can build a whole family of pets. Webkinz World, come on in and play.
You fall off the horse, take a step, my friend. Get right back up on my horse again. Dust off your shirt and straighten your hat. Whatever you do, don't be a scaredy scared.
When you hear the music, get up and dance.
Don't be afraid to take a chance. Conquering those fears is where it's at. Whatever you do, don't be a scaredy scared.
You can do whatever you want to do.
Don't go around crying boo-hoo-hoo. Nobody wants to let.
Take a hot tea now, not any retirement.
Should I put on? I should put on a different music. I'll put on Animal Crossing soundtrack. One sec. Hi, Stripey Jordan. Hi, Star Lord. Hi, Lorthorn. Hi, Smelanie. Hi, Gruntilda. Hi, Jack93. All the webkins on the screen I'm gonna be giving away. The ones on the right side. Before is I'll give them, you can pick which one you want, and then you gotta say which one you want, and then say a Webkinz themed joke, and I'll pick the winners that way. Is that a good way to pick? I don't know. Let me know if you guys think that works. Obviously, you can only win one per person. But you have to say your own Webkinz theme joke. You can't copy someone else's. I don't know. Walter Pickles, you want the monkey? Wait, that's not a monkey. There's no monkey. That's my pet monkey. Are you talking about Kyle? Oh, shoot. Okay, there. Uh-oh. Oh, I found all the prizes today. You can't have Kyle, Walter Pickles. That's my pet. I adopted him. The ones on the right side of the screen need homes. Hi, Acid Squirrel. The cow is adorable. Yeah, I agree. The cow is a very good one. There's a lot of really good ones on here. I guess that's how I'm gonna do it. No, Webkinz didn't sponsor. It's just Webkinz Day. You have to do something. Hi, Dane. When will the U.S. government recognize Webkinz Day as a national? It already does. It's on your calendar if you look. If you have a current calendar, it should be on there. You want the blue Googles? Okay, well, how should we do it? Did the way I said sound okay, or does anyone have a better, idea of how to do it? Otherwise, that's how I'm gonna do it. Hi, Gorgon Cow. Happy Webkinz Day. Oh, I already spun the super wheel. Oh, Ben Tozy. There's no disparaging remarks about Webkinz on Webkinz Day. Like, how low can you get, Ben? Get out of here with that negativity. Do we need to listen to the Webkinz song again? Ben? Can someone respond to my joke? Oh, wait! Papa, you were doing a Webkinz joke? Or was that? That wasn't for. That was just, you were just making a joke. Not because I said to make them for the giveaway, right? I don't know if that's gonna work the way I said. It's kind of confusing. Hi, hello, Jackie. Hi, because I'm a dragon. Stan the cow did. God, blast the trivia? Oh, do you want to do quizzes? I can do quizzes. Dane, you tried to ban Ben? Oh my god. should I do this? You guys, this webkin this monkey, it's called Squirrel Monkey, and it was released with NASA. It was an official NASA Webkinz for Space Camp. You only could get it when you went to Space Camp. Isn't that cool? And if you do this challenge, you get, like, stuff with the real NASA logo on it. It's kind of crazy. Ben, are you doing a Webkinz joke for the giveaway? Okay, whoever wants to enter the giveaway, how should I do it? Should I, like, type something up and then put that on the screen? I should probably do that. Frick. Is there a way to enter a text on here? Let's see. Text. Add new text. Oh, wait, a medallion. What? Giving away Webkinz for Webkinz Day. This is so confusing now. Add text. Webkinz. Oh, this will work, I think. To enter the giveaway, say which Webkinz you want. And a Webkinz themed joke, and I will pick the winner. This is such a, like, random way of doing it. I'll just give them out at random times throughout the stream. Whenever I see a joke that I liked, and if you say which webkin you want to, I'll just give it away then. Yeah, you can say your joke. Try to make it so you can read the text better. Okay, wait. Oh, wait, you guys, don't just say the joke. You have to say which webkin you want, too. I'm seeing some really good jokes, but... What do you call a spider's family tree? A webkin? yeah, I guess. Okay, Kiss Papa, I like your joke, but you didn't say what webkin you want. No, you have to pick from the ones on the side. See, they have their names. Pig, Sapphire, Pegasus, Holstein Cow. See what's going on over there? So you have to say one from that. Oh, fuck, I'm making this dangerous. You want the purple deer webkins. Oh, okay. Okay, here we go. Here's my joke. Webkinz more like Schmebschmins. No! Okay, that one doesn't win it. You can try again. That's not a very good joke. Okay. I have to do something about this text, though. Not good. How do I edit? I just want to edit it. No. Webkin. What's the punchline? I like the setup. We have to say the punchline though. What job did the frog have at the hotel bellhop? You want the blue googles? Oh, that was a good one. Okay, wait, another joke for the blue googles. Why did the webkins cross the road to get to the other side? Wait, That was just the chicken cross the road joke. What do you guys think? Who should get the blue googles? Vega or Tens? Oh my god, whoopsies, the pink poodle. My grandma always says the best thing about poodles is that they're always poodling around. I really like that. Okay, whoopsies, you win the pink poodle. That's a really good one. Okay, whoopsies wins the pink poodle. I should try the game Planet Zoo. That sounds fun. I don't think I've tried it. Wait, I'm gonna redo this text to see if I can make it on a black background because okay, no, you can't. Where does Pig do all his googling? On the World Wide Webkinz. That was pretty good. So far we have... Shit. There, okay, look, I did it. Everything's on. Does it make sense here now? Okay, I'm going to give Whoopsies the code for the pink poodle. Ben, yes, it says tell a joke. Oh no. Somebody help me figure out if I missed any jokes. If I missed anybody's joke while I was messing with all this crap, you can always just paste it again. The only one so far that won is, Whoopsies. They won the pink poodle, because they said their grandma said poodles are always poodling around, and that was funny. Did I win the goat from your space joke? Oh! Will you paste it again, Kiss Papa? I'm going to get the code for the pink poodle here. I hope that didn't show it right. And now I need to message Whoopsies. I'm whispering you the adoption codes to the winners. Just so you know, that's how I'm doing the giving the prizes. How does this work? Wow, the NASA Webkinz is out of this world. I want the go. Okay, okay. I like that one. Okay, you can win the goat. I just need to figure out how I can. Dang it, whenever I click whisper, it's not doing anything. Okay, here it goes. You win the pink poodle. Okay, there. I gave out the pink poodle to Whoopsies. Let me know if you got the whisper. I think it should. Your Webkinz is sad, he's dying. Oh no, you're right. He wants to wear a new outfit. We'll put a new outfit on him. okay, and then I'm going to give Kiss Papa the cow. First I'm gonna put shoes on my monkey because he's so sad. He needs like some space boots. Well, those are cloud boots. Oh, those look cool. Maybe he will wear these. Oh, those are too big. They're too big for him. These look like hiking boots. Yeah, that's good. No goat, please? Wait. I thought you said you want the goat. Wait, didn't I say go? Don't freak out. Okay, Gruntilda, why did the Holstein cow get last place in the race? She's always moving too slow. Okay, yeah. I like that. Okay. Okay, Gruntilda wins the cow. That was a good cow joke. I will message Gruntilda and Kiss Papa with the codes. I should mark off which ones I gave out to. Okay, Papa, can you send me a message? Because for some reason, it didn't show up. Oh, there it goes. And Gruntilda. Is that you, Gruntilda? Do you have a little, Kermit avatar? I'm so confused. Okay, I'm gonna give Gruntilda the hosting cow. That one is so cute. There you go. Okay, I gave Gruntilda the cow. Now I need to make a quick adjustment so I can mark off which ones I've given out. So, one sec. Big fan of deer, the purple deer. That was a good one. Which Webkinz was born into the House of Stuart as the second son of King James of Scotland to King Charles Daniel? Oh my god, look at Sally Webkinz! Sally! Guys, Sally is the coolest. I'll check my Discord. I'm just kind of getting all confused with my program here. I just need to get a little image so I can mark off ones I already gave out. Oh, this one will be good. Okay. Sally is giving a teacup Pomeranian code to give out. Oh, that's such a cute pet. It's like a brand new pet. It looks amazing. Thank you so much, Sally. So, I have to put that on here too. Let me copy paste this quickly and put it on the goat. I gave away the goat. And I gave away the poodle. Beautiful. Okay, I need to catch up on the jokes. What is Haircut Margaret? Can someone ban Haircut Margaret? I think that's like a spammer bot. Oh my god, they're not available? What? Someone that is gonna be really, really lucky to get a teacup Pomeranian. Oh, thanks Walter Pickles for banning Margaret Haircut. Can you get a haircut? No, you can't. You have to stay home. You can't go get haircut right now. Hi Mandy Webkinz! Oh, look how the Webkinz crew is saying Happy Webkinz Day. Sorry, I just dropped my stool. Hi, Mandy! Happy Webkinz Day! Who's the greatest Webkinz gamer of all time? It's the girl that made that song earlier. The Webkinz song. Oh, Walter, you're an essential worker? Oh. I'm sorry, yeah, you can leave if you want. Oh my god, leopard fire. Where do Webkinz go to sleep? Their bedkins. Okay, I'm gonna ward the purple font to Leopard Fire for that one. That was a good one. That deserves to win. Let's see. I'm going to send you it now. Leopard Fire. 1, 2, 3. I'm sending you a whisper. Purple font. Spin the wheel of wow. I think I did, but I do need to do this one. Play the fashion game, Walter. It does make sense. You only win if you're the most fashionable. But I'm not good at that one, but I'll play it. That one's hard for me. I should mark the font. I have to mark off the font. Hold on. There we go. And also, I'll give it the teacup Pomeranian at the very end because that's like really special and cool. So I'll have to think of a good way to give that one. I love jumbleberry fields. This is from Blue Google. What do Blue Googles do for fun? No, that's not a Webkinz themed joke. They don't go watch Minecraft Let's Play. It has to be a Webkinz themed joke. What did one pig say to the other on Valentine's Day? Don't go baking my heart. Oh, that was cute. I like that one. Is that for the pig? You can win the pig for that. Oh, wait. Another person did the pig. What do you call the wheel of wow when you don't get anything good? The wheel of woe. Okay, wait, I'm giving that one to the pig, but, Milkinny, you can pick another one. Because the wheel of woe, that was really funny. So I'm gonna give Sandra Bunny the pig. The wheel of woe. Okay, Sandra Bunny, I'm messaging you the code for the pig right now. It's with two Y's. Oops. There's a lot of people named Sandra Bunny, but is this you? Oh fuck, what did I just do? I put my thing in full screen. I keep screwing my screen up. Okay. I just sent Sandra Bunny the pig. So I'm gonna mark off the pig. You want the Blue Googles tense? Well, it's still available. You just have to make a good Webkinz theme joke. This is such a weird way to do camo. Putting these dancing dogs on here. Webkinz. See, that's how you make a good Webkinz theme joke. How does Nandy Webkinz record a podkins with a mic? I get it, because you record them with Michael? Michael Webkinz? Is that a Michael Webkinz joke? That's hilarious. I have to listen to the new podkins. Thank you. do you call a letter from one bear to another a teddygram? Oh, that's cute. Were you just telling a joke, or did you want to win a Webkinz? Oh, which ones? I only need the red ones in a basket of five, so I'll just try to get five. Oh no, I'm not getting five green. Maybe I'll get five yellow. Oh, I did! Wow. Is Miss Birdie still at the school? Seems like she should stay home. I'm sure Miss Birdie is being very safe. My jumbo berry jam. What do you get when you cross a white cosmic bear and a King Charles spaniel? A sapphire princess? What? I mean, points for creativity. That's a interesting way of looking at. I think I did those. Oh, you know what I have to do? I have a ton of spree rolls. I haven't played spree for a few days, and look how many rolls I have. Joke was for the bear. Smelly. Oh yeah, duh, because you did a bear themed joke. Okay, Smelly is winning the bear. The cosmic bear. Oh, move back. I'm gonna send you the cosmic bear right after I finish my spree game. Sorry for like the music, it's being two songs at once. Do I play Webkinz every day? Yeah, I do. Goblin Gobble, it's Webkinz Day. It's kind of like a virtual pet. This is a Webkin right here, Kyle. He's hungry. Let me know if you guys got the whispers okay. If not, I can, you know, send it again or whatever. What a successful Webkinz Day giveaway. So many good Webkinz that one. We didn't give away the blue Googles yet. Where's Tens? Tens, we need to hear your good joke. Oh, wait. What do lizard Webkinz put in their floors? Reptiles? Okay, that was a really good one. Okay. We gotta give the blue Googles for that one. Oh, another one from Tens. What do you call a wizard dinosaur Webkinz? A dino sorcerer? Oh my god. Okay, Tens is on a roll with the jokes. We're gonna give Tens the blue Google now. Oh. Jason's coughing. He's not sick though, don't worry. I don't think. No, he's not. Tens, I'm gonna message you the blue Google. If I can find you. Is this you? Do you have this little, like, guy with a little red nose as your avatar? I'm gonna send you a test message. Is this you? Let me know if that was you, and I'll send the blue Google. Then, oh, we have the Pegasus and the Schnauzer to give away. And then we have the Pomeranian, the Tika Pomeranian. That one is so cute. Oops. There. And let's see, yes, okay, Tens replied. I'm sending you the blue Google code now. There you go, enjoy the blue Google. Whoever got the Webkinz, let us know what you're naming them. I wanna know what you guys are naming them. Where did I get the dancing dogs? those are like, a GIF I have saved from Webkinz. It's probably from one of the music videos, I would guess, I don't know. Oh my god, you're playing MapleStory? I haven't played MapleStory in a while. I've got like 10 of them. You name your cow Lottie? Oh my god, that's such a good name for that cow. Oh no! Something happened, you guys. One sec, I'll fix this. Hang on. I just have to log back in. My spree rolls were too many. You're naming your pink poodle Pool Noodle. Oh! That's cute. What did the dog call sandpaper? Rough? Dog called sandpaper. Rough. Is that a good one? That's a good one. Which one do you want to win? Milkine? I'm trying to log back in, by the way. Sorry for the black screen. I like the sandpaper joke. You have to add Webkinz to the joke for the count. Well, yeah, but... Oh, I don't know why I can't log in right now. Schnauzer? Oh, okay, I'm gonna send you the Schnauzer right now. One sec. Oh, there it goes. Now I'm able to log in. To you. Okay, sorry about that. I don't know what happened there. I think my spree game was too strong. Oops. Oh, there we go. Oops, sorry. Okay, there. Okay, the Sapphire Pegasus. We need to find a good home for Sapphire Pegasus. And then the Teacup Pomeranian. Who will get the Teacup Pomeranian? It's so special. Oops, am I doing this right? I'm trying to move my screen a little bit up so I can see. Is this Animal Crossing music? Yeah, this is from the GameCube Animal Crossing. How's Jason doing? He's good. He's playing Smash Brothers. You're welcome, Milkine. Enjoy your schnauzer. Oh, I should, I'm gonna mark off the schnauzer. What's a good name for the King Charles Spaniel? Oh, I have one and I named her Princess. Cause it's like a royal pet, so. Oh no, look, I got this again. One sec. The letter J, is that joke? Do you want to win the Sapphire Pegasus? I can't tell what your joke is. It's just all the three names of three pets. Webkinz Wednesday. Oh yeah, it is Webkinz Wednesday. Yes. Good old Webkinz Wednesday. You want Tour Islands and Animal Crossing? Aww. I do later, but I'm gonna play Webkinz on Webkinz Day. Look, I got mail from Stripey Jordan! Oh, look how cute! Look, if there's a special Webkinz Day letter. Thank you, Stripey Jordan. I'm gonna send you a letter. I wanna send Webkinz Day mail. Look at, which one should I say? I'm gonna say this is gonna be the best Webkinz Day ever. You can only unlock these on Webkinz Day. I like this paper. And I'll put a butterfly. Sorry. Okay. What do you call a monkey who's a plumber and a librarian? What? How do you call a pelican in the circus with a fowl? What? They need to be Webkinz themed jokes. I don't know what those ones are. And there's no punchline. I want to know, what do you call the monkey who's a plumber and a librarian? What's the punchline? Hope you guys are staying healthy. Yeah, we are. We're just staying home, not going out or anything crazy. Should I try to do this? I need to buy food. Okay, I can do that. A Mario monkey? Oh. Wait, no, you're not the person who told that joke. It's King Super James. Here you go, Kyle. Eat the asparagus. Yay, science! Earn 1,000 points playing Goober's Lab. I can do that. Where's Goober's Lab? Points. song. Let me know if I missed anybody's jokes for the Sapphire Pegasus. And then we have to think of something for the Teacup Pomeranian. What should we do for that one?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Maybe someone has to, like, beat me in a game to win it.
Atomicalicious.
Maybe if you beat me at the fashion game, you can win that one. Because it will be very easy to beat me at that game.
Oh.
I always lose at that one.
Ooh, it's a time warp again. Eureka! Oh yeah!
Do you have a playlist with the music I'm playing? I just looked up Animal Crossing GameCube soundtrack, pretty much.
Atomicalicious!
Okay, the letter J. What's better than the Wishing Well 2? Wishing Well 3.
Oh, science!
I think that's pretty funny, so I'm gonna send you the Sapphire Pegasus code. Oh no! I should finish my Goober's Lab game first, though. One sec. I have to get 1,000 points. I'm almost there.
Eureka!
Eureka!
Try that again!
Try again!
Atomicalicious!
My favorite is when he says, go science!
Oh!
Oh, I won! Okay, wait, I'm gonna close out because I already got 1,000 points. Oh, but I can't spin the wheel. Wow. Actually, I can, like, in 2 hours. Okay, I'm gonna message the letter J now with the Sapphire Pegasus. So check your whispers, the letter J. Uh-oh. There's a few people called that name, so I'm messaging you, and then you can reply and let me know if that's you. Letter J. There was 2 people called the letter J. Oh, you named your pig Neapolitan? That's good. That's funny because it reminds me of Napoleon. Like from Animal Farm. Okay, I'm gonna finish my spree rolls. Spree had them all. Although that, oh yeah, I broke my login last time too. Oh, I wonder what's going on with Spree. Everyone must be playing Spree right now for Webkinz Day. Oh! I have to mark. Oh no! Okay, I have to take these away now. Thank you, everyone, for all of your Webkinz jokes. And I hope that you all enjoy your new Webkinz. But we still have the Pomeranian, the Teacup Pomeranian to give away. Which is a very exclusive Webkinz, not even released yet, apparently. Unreleased Webkinz. Yeah, Gary, you can still tell Webkinz jokes. You can tell as many as you want. I just had to restart my Webkinz again. I don't know why it keeps logging me out right now. Oh no, it says too many connections. Webkinz Day. Everyone's logged. logging in to get their Webkinz Day prize, and I don't blame them. But look at this dog. He's kind of in sync to the music. Right? Also, what dog is this? Is this like a Jack Russell, or... You know what's like a Webkin that they should bring back is the free cat and the free dog. Those ones are so cute and you can't get them anymore. They had like a free cat and a free dog for a while if you open a new account. Oh yeah, wait, the letter J. Did you get my message? Oh, yeah, you did. Okay, there you go. I just sent you the Sapphire Pegasus code. Yay. And I want to find a picture of the teacup Pomeranian. I'm going to put it on the screen. Favorite food item in the game? I think it's like probably the chamomile tea. I have a dispenser item and it gives out chamomile tea and it looks so pretty. It's probably my favorite. Oh, it's the Jack Russell. Oh, thanks, Sandra Bunny. Maybe Sandra Bunny should win the teacup Pomeranian because she answered the secret question. She knew what type of Webkin this was. I feel like that deserves the prize. Oh, it's so fancy. Wow. Ah! Look how cute this is. Hold on. I have it saved now. Whoops. Yeah, we're gonna give her to Sandra Bunny. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna send it to you on the message again. Good job, Sandra Bunny. You knew that was Jack Russell. Thank you, Sally Webkinz, for giving us this code for the unreleased Pomeranian. Oh my gosh. Wait, I have to find you, Sandra Bunny. There you are. Okay, I sent you the code. Should I try logging in again now? I'm gonna try and see if it works. Oh, it seems like it's working. Yay, it is. Okay. Take away this dog. Should I put some dogs dancing still? I feel like now, that side's empty. I'm gonna put some dogs dancing. There you go. 10 o'clock, oh, okay. Bye, Sally. Have a good night. Thank you so much again. That was so exciting to get Pomeranian. Sandra Bunny's new teacup Pomeranian. Happy Webkinz Day, Sally. Bye. What year do you make your Webkinz count? I made it in 2006. Let's see how I can. I think it's in here. Thank you. August 6, 2006. Whoa, my monkey's dancing. I think it's okay now. So I'm gonna play some games. Some Webkinz Day festivities. Should I do a party? I'll see if I can do the party, but if the connection goes off, then my party will be, oops. Fun stuff. My party will be canceled if the website goes offline. Webkinz theme party. I don't think there is. There's birthday, blockbuster, no. Okay, I'm gonna do, this one looks cool. Does this one? I'm gonna do this one. Because it's more expensive, so it must be fancier. You made your account in 2008, Stripey Jordan? I didn't know that. Set up your party. Oh, yes. Pick the party game. Okay, I like that one. That one, that one, and pinata. Next. Spring is here. Attentional party animals. That's a good one. You're invited to my spring celebration party. Today, at 5:30. Ooh. We can have it in 15 minutes. Okay, who am I gonna invite? Who else here? I think Stripey Jordan for sure, but is anyone else here that's on my friends list? I should have asked before. Wait, this is like in opposite order. Oh, I should invite Sally. But she's clocked out now, but I'll invite her anyway, just for fun. Hi, Funk Monker. What's up? Monkey. Why did that guy say monkey? Turn lackey. Those are cool monkey emojis. Oh, I'm gonna invite puppies to love. Oh, I wonder how Pinky Bear's doing. Let's see. Oh, I'll invite Moof MGKZ. Nisha, I don't think she's here today. I remember she was playing last time. She came to the last Webkinz party. Let's see. Oh! All my Webkinz friends, come to my Webkinz party. One more. I'll invite her. Anna. Your guest list is full. Would you like to Yes. Huh. So people can request to come to it? Interesting. This should be very interesting. Okay, Space Camp. I need to spin the wheel. Wow, I can't do that right now. I do have this challenge, though. I should really try to do this. I've been avoiding it because I suck at Home Before Dark, and I didn't want to get 200 coins in it, but I'll try. I'll try to do Linked. The name Dixie for Bobbing? I like that. That's a cute name for her. That's a very cute one. Okay, can I beat anybody? Oh, well, that was loud. See if I can beat anyone at Connect 4. Up against Jen with Ducky. That's not a duck, that's a penguin. Ducky. Oh no, I'm scared. What if I lose? I don't want to lose Connect 4. No. You woke up my dog. Oh my god, I'm sorry. What's going on? They're psyching me out. No, now I can get three in a row. No! They keep psyching me out. Oh, I wanted them to go there, though. Look, I won. Yes. Ah, sorry, Dougie. So sorry. Rematch. Wait, what happened? I think we're doing a rematch. I clicked it, but it happened so fast. I don't know. I'll back out. Okay. Sorry. I want to back out. I'm scared to face Ducky again. I'll go back in. Oh, look at all my friends who are online. Oh, I should have checked who was online when I invited my party. Dang it. I don't think I invited any of these people except Stripey Jordan. Who's gonna challenge me at linked? Or should I challenge an NPC? Let's see how the NPC does. I'm gonna challenge, Miss Birdie. You're going down, Miss Birdie. You're going down. I don't care if it's Webkinz Day. I need to win 3 games of Linked. Why'd she go in the corner? What's she gonna do? Sometimes the AI for the games is hard. Doesn't look like it is so much for this, because, well, she'll probably block me now, but this is funny. Whenever I play checkers with the computer, though, it beats me sometimes. Well, she thought for a long time about that. She's going for the win! Stop, Miss Birdie! Miss Birdie wants to beat me. Let me win, Miss Birdie! Come on. No. God, she's gonna beat me. Loa says that this is a soft game. Oh my god, she's blocking me! Please, Miss Birdie. She takes so long to do her turn, too. She's, like, strategizing. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Seems as though she's a worthy opponent. Although I do have a way to win right there. If I just stack up on the left. Not so fast, Miss Birdie. What is that? Why did she go there? Alright, we're gonna go over here. This is a weird song. It's just like the typewriter. I'm gonna restart my playlist because it got to some strange song. Okay, I win! I win. Because she's gonna block me, but then I'm gonna go and I'm gonna win. Sorry, Miss Brady. Backed you in the corner. Huh. Don't play against Miss Birdie. The donkey video kills me, but... Oh, that's all a bunch of nonsense. Should I, I'll just find a random opponent again. See if there's somebody to play. Is it the realest of Webkinz? Yeah. They don't want to challenge me. I wonder if they would play this. I don't think Walter Pickles here. Oh no, it went right away. Uh oh. Walter Pickles, are you still here? Because I'm playing the fashion game. Who don't challenge me? Yeah, it's true. Well, I have to pick Chloe. She's my favorite model. Dude, this cat's name is Baby Peas. What? Baby Peas? That's interesting. What do you guys think? Oh my god, I won! This is unheard of. I always get like 0 points at this game. I don't know why. I just pick random stuff. Good strategy. I don't know what's cool. Big hat. Yes, that looks very fashionable. My cat looks very good. Elephant hat. Elephant hat always wins it. Go. Has won the game. Oh, fine. I always lose this. Okay, so they're linked. I can't play fashion. Nobody wants to challenge me at linked, only at supermodels, because they know they can win. I deserve the I know, I put in the elephant hat. Come on. Oh, my corgi wants help. Sorry, corgi. Me and Kyle are trying to play Connect Four here. Should be baby carrots. Oh, I get it. Oh my god, it's Carol Baskin! What? Oh my god! We're up against Carol Baskin. This is scary here. E is for elephant. Elephant hat is the best. Wow. You would say that. No one. Cool cats and kittens. Oh man, this is scary. I don't think I can beat Carol Baskin. Uh oh. I'm a 30-year-old man. Come on with this, dude. You can play Webkinz. What? It's Webkinz Day. You're just not gonna play Webkinz on Webkinz Day? Wow, Carol Baskin set that up for me. Oh, they wanna be friends! Okay. I'm friends with Carol Baskin. Okay, 300. Oh, frick. 200 points of Home Before Dark. Okay. Okay, we'll see. We'll see. Both people in that show are awful. I know. It's crazy. It's so crazy. Everybody in that show is so. Which one? Wait, no, not that. This one. Home Before Dark. Oh, right. That's why I'm putting it off. Because I don't do well at this game. Will we play Jackbox soon? Maybe. Possibly. Good chance. I was just doing a Webkinz Day stream, though. This is all about Webkinz here. Also, my party is starting in 6 minutes. I cannot forget. Because I invited Stripey Jordan, and I'm sure they're gonna come party with me. Bring your Pomeranian to the party, Stripey Jordan. I wanna see that Pomeranian. So fancy. See, like, I never get a lot of points at this game. I, like, play it forever, and then I only get, like, 10 kids cash, I feel like. I might be doing something wrong. Woohoo! take them to the party house? I know, but sometimes it's so hard. You're right, though. I'll take them to the party house. There. There we go. Also, I know I can connect more than one house. I'll try to do it. If you do more than one house, you get more than one webkin to go, but it's like... It's hard, okay? Still. Things are so wacky. Crazy. Pretty house. Ooh, I picked up the baseball and the kite. So. Oh, you named your King Charles princess? Oh! Nice. They can be twins. What's my princess one? This month went way too fast. I know, right? What is going on with it? Why is this happening? I mean, obviously, because things are crazy, but still, it's like a whole month just flashed before my eyes. Also, I really need to go to the dentist. My Invisalign is making my mouth feel gross, and I just want to get my teeth cleaned. And I really want to go to the dentist. Here in the greenhouse with my plant. Hi, PU Twitch. Hello. First day off lockdown going to the dentist. It's gross. When you have the Invisalign, it like just, you have these things in your teeth all the time. So, you know, it's like not a great feeling. Just want to get your teeth clean. Doesn't this food look so good? I wish I could have this food. It's a little apple pie. 18, 17, 16. I hope the party works. The spring party. If not, I can try a different one that I think I know works. Making the bed for the party. Interesting. Oh, my username? I'll send you my... This is my username in the chat. Sorry, I should have said it earlier. Why does it keep saying yoo-hoo? Oh, no. Oh, no, guys. I'm so confident that the party is gonna work. It'll get there. messages anyway. Let's check these messages. Oh, frick. Oh, no. I think I broke it, you guys. Oops. Yeah. The party. So, did you go into the party, Stripey Jordan? Let me know. Let me know if you were able to go in there. Oh, look, we have the option to go again. So let's try. Do I still play Maple Street? Not at the moment, no. But, I mean, I always start playing it again. But currently I'm not playing it. The last time I played it was like this winter. This past winter. I think I played it with Ben for like a few days. Oh, hi, Rukulin. You missed our Webkinz giveaway. I gave away a bunch of Webkinz. And we gave away a teacup Pomeranian, a special unreleased Webkin that Sally came in here and gave to give out. Do you play tennis? Yeah, we play tennis. Me and Jason do. How did you know? We haven't played yet, though. Since it got warm out. Stripey Bunny, are you in the party? Yeah, I don't know if this party will work. I might try a different one that I know works. One sec. But Stripey Jordan, let me know if you're in there. Oh, Maple Story 2. Sandra Bunny, didn't you hear? Maple Story 2 got shut down. They said no more Maple Story 2. And what's funny is they like posted on the Maple Story 2 Twitter. They were like, everyone, Maple Story 2 is shutting down. Go play Maple Story 1. And they said, tried to tell everyone to go play the first Maple Story. That was pretty funny. Yeah. Shut down like a year or something from launch. Yeah. Stripey Jordan is in the party. What? How come I couldn't get in? Dang it. Maybe someone else needs to host the party so I can come. Why did it get shut down? Just not very popular. And it wasn't that good of a game, Maple Story 2. Yeah, lack of interest. And there were problems with the game. They said, go back to Maple Story 1. That's the good one. How are you enjoying the party, Stripey Jordan? I hope you get all the prizes. Oh, I'm back on. Okay, I'm gonna put my screen back up. Sorry. Window. Wasn't allowed into my own party. Oh, look! Carol's Big Cat Rescue is babe, I'm friends with Carol Baskin on Webkinz. Carol Baskin, remember her? Yeah, I beat her at Connect 4. And she added me to her friends list. Okay, look, we have two new friends. Okay, we have to make a new party. I'm making a new party. This time, it's on. Party, party, party. Okay, the one that I did that worked last time, what was it? So these are clubhouse parties, and these are house parties. We tried the clubhouse one. Maybe I'll just try a house one. Maybe that'll work better. But, oh, you're MusicBoy74? Okay, well, I'm gonna invite you to the party. Should we try to have the pizza party? I really wish I could do a garden party, though. It's spring. Or a tea party. Oh. Okay, let's try tea party. What the heck? Wait, Sandra Bunny, what is your username? I'm not gonna start the party yet then, so I can add people to invite. I'm gonna invite Music Boy.
Yeah.
And Stripey Jordan. And, whoa, where'd everyone go? Other people. Oh no. I forget who else was. What was the other person's username that was there? There was Music Boy and one other, but now I forgot what it was. Is your username Sandra Bunny in Webkinz or. Skater Cat stream? Oh god, Skater Cat. That one's so hard. How do you accept? What do you mean? Accept what? Can we try quizzes? Oh no, sorry, we're not playing quizzes. We're doing a party. I'm just waiting to. Okay, I'm gonna add Sandra. Send a friend request to Sandra Bunny. Oh, Elephant, the party invite is not sent yet. I'm trying to add people to invite before I start the party thing. Thank you. I turned it off. Make comfy music. Here, put this one back on. That song was a little loud. No, I'm sorry, but... flowers. I can just like jump around between them. Boop, boop. I wonder who designed this party room. Who gets to design the party room? I would like to know. Parkour. Jordan. Come and sit with me at the party. Welcome, welcome. Should we turn the music back on? Now that we have a guest. Thank you. party. Yeah, that's the authentic party experience. You're not supposed to hear over the music. Say, about the room. There are so many cool kids in this room. Oh! Look at this! Pinata! Oh! It's so cute! I've never seen this flower pinata. Smack it. Jelly beans. Oh, that's amazing. Loot bag. Okay, we can't leave now. We have to get the loot bag. 4 minutes for the loot bag. Is time traveling legal? Yeah, it's legal. It's legal, but I don't do it. I never time travel on New Horizons. I did time travel on New Leaf on one of my towns. But that was after the game had been out for like 4 years, so. After a while, it's like, whatever. Let's see. I'm going to run on the treadmill. Here we go. People in here that everyone could sit on a flower. Wouldn't that be cute? Wouldn't that be so cute? About Webkinz World. I visited the curio shop to try and find a rare item. Every day. Thumbs up. Wrap. Looking good. Now that's... Look, we're saying the same thing. such a cool party. Glad I finally got in. I think if she clicks on this, it will let her, like, tell a secret recipe. Kiro Dev, don't be rude. You're being mean. If you want to help with your turnips, that's great, but don't be rude. So you're gonna invite them and then kick them after they see the price? What the heck? Very rude. Send you a friend. Feed your webkin salad to keep it healthy. Aww, I'll try. Thank you for the hot tip. Hi, Larissa Violet. Y'all are being... Wait, what's going on now? Clay's called me a liar. Because I heard that the maximum price was like $699 or something. So I was just basing it on that, that's all. About favorites. What's your favorite webkin pet? Tens, this party, it doesn't let me invite you to, but I'm gonna do another. Oh, okay. Alright, done. Carry on, carry on. second. Grab a loot bag. Yes. Okay, I'm heading home. Thank you for attending the party, Stripey Jordan. I'm glad that we were able to get back in after the fiasco. The party loot bag. So cute. Look at that Mr. Moo. What good prizes. What very good prizes. Why does it say this? Oh, look. I'm having tons of fun. I love that. Thank you. I like the goober stamp. Oh, this is gonna be the best Webkinz day ever. Yeah. That's so cute. What is going on with this? What happens if I click it? Oh gosh, I probably shouldn't have. Did someone invite me? No. This is the one that was I. Okay. Oops. Okay, go home. Starting a new party where I will invite all of you that I just added. So let me get a new party pack. Party. Okay, so that one actually worked, and it was a clubhouse one. So I'm gonna do another clubhouse one because it seemed to work okay. I could do Blockbuster, Cheerleader, Space, or Enchanted, or Big Top. I think I want to do Enchanted. Or should I do Blockbuster? Oh, let's have a movie party. Yeah, we'll have a movie party. That sounds good. Okay, click, close that. Oh, I have a message. Why not drop me a line? I will. I'll send you a line right now. Let's set up the party. Wait a minute. That looked like... Okay, that has like a big screen on it. I'm not sure if that... That looks like it'll break. I don't know about that big screen. Let's try the Enchanted Party. I like that you can get like a preview of it. Let's just preview all of these. Oh, what? I clicked something. Whoops. I'm gonna preview the circus one and the space. The webcams are needy. Can you upgrade to Kin's Chat Plus? I don't know how to do that on the party. Okay, this looks like it's like a mission control. That could be funny. This one is... Okay, I want to do that one. I definitely want to do that one. Okay, pinata. That one. Pin the tail on the donkey and balloon pop. Alright. That's in like 1 minute, so we better hurry. Okay, we're gonna invite Ken and Strictly Jordan. And oh, Sandra Sprinkle. Podgy. that, everybody? I think that was everybody, right? I'm gonna start it up. Oh, Carol's Big Cat Rescue might wanna come. Let's invite Carol Baskin to the party. Okay, send. Yes. Okay, it's 6 o'clock. And the party starts at 6. So I'm gonna leave the room and come back maybe to start it. Make it work. You guys have to let me know if you got the invitation, if it worked okay. Cause I don't know, I said start at 6 and they sent out the thing at 6, so I don't know if that broke it or what. Or it could be the last party where I went in 10 minutes after it started. You got the invite, but it doesn't give me anything to join. No invite yet. Oh, weird. Well, let's just wait and see if it starts late like last time. I don't know. I'm gonna get some free food while we wait. Oh, it's a yam. And I'm gonna do the balloon dart. Money. Oh, I got an exquisite carrot. These are so cute. Oh, I got mail. Thank you for the letter, Tens. Thanks for the letter. Thank you for thanking me for the letter. Chloe's going to that guy's island? Okay, good luck. Well, I do not have any party invitation. Interesting. Very interesting. You know what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna log out and log back in. In case that makes something happen. In case Chloe decides to lie. Did any of you get the party, pop-up thing? Did that work for anybody? Otherwise, I can just start it over. What's your sprinkle? Oh, thank you so much. I like the snowman and the hamburger. Did any of you guys get the party pop-up on your screens? Oh, no join button, huh. Well, I must not have... It just didn't work, I guess, because I did it right at 6 o'clock. So, I'm going to do it again. He isn't lying about the turnips? Oh my god. Wow. I thought he would be lying. I'm surprised. That's crazy. Alright, let's do this one. Because I have two of these in my inventory. Set up the party. Okay. Pinata. Beanbag. Balloon. Pin the tail on the donkey. Do you believe? Let's celebrate the magic of Webkinz. Yes. Today. At 6:30. Okay. And I have to find everybody again. 10. Stripey Jordan. Sandra Sprinkle. Podgy. Music. Am I forgetting anybody? I feel like I forgot somebody while going through here. Oh, you? And what happened to the loud music? Oh, Hermit Crab! Hi, Hermit Crab. Do you want to come to the party? Come on, Webkinz. I'm going to invite you. It's Webkinz Day. Did you know that? I'm inviting you, Pinky Bear. Yay. Oh, Carol Baskin, right. Second party today I've been invited to. That's true. Carol's Big Cat Rescue. Yeah. Okay. I think we got everyone now. Send. Alright, this time it's gotta work. It's gonna start at 6:30 though. Oh, Stripey Johnny sent me a present. Oh, thank you. That's so cute. I love that. That's a really cute cake. Oh, it's... Anna, are you in the chat? I'm gonna send you a thank you letter. Let's see. We're gonna use all the star paper. And we'll put a smiley face. Wait, why did I say that? Oops, I meant to say thanks for the letter. I said thanks for the gift. Oops. Yay, Hermit Crab! You gotta log in and get your Webkinz Day presents. It's Webkinz 15th anniversary, and you get a present if you log in. Flower Shop gift box. I wonder what's in there. I've got a bunch of stuff in my inventory. You want to request a song? I'm just playing a playlist right now. You got the invite but no button? Oh, well that's because it's not started yet. It'll start at 6:30 now. So I'm gonna go to the arcade and play games until the party. Oh, yay! I'm glad you checked it, Hermit Crab. Let's see. Should I try Skater Cat? Oh my god. I tried so hard at that one last time. It's the hardest game on Webkinz, I think. Here we go. I'll mute the Skater Cat music even though it's really great. It's hard. hard enough with that leg. No. No. Oh god. This is only level one. I think there's 20 levels. Oh Jesus, it's lagging so much and the level's so long. Okay. Started. Maybe I retained some of my training, my skill. Oh, level 3. Okay. Skater Cat is harder than Dark Soul. I think it might be. If you're trying to beat it. I don't know anyone who's beat Skater Cat, but I know a lot of people that beat Dark Souls, so. This song is funny with Skater Cat. Ah. Life, dang it. How do you pass level one? Very carefully. I'm gonna go for another run. We'll see. Maybe I can get to like level 5 if I'm really lucky. Oh god, I'm gonna die in level 1. Please, no. Talking all that big talk about how I was doing so much better than last time. Jeez. That one didn't count. Oh, Kiro Dev, I already sold my turnips. Otherwise, I really would. I would love to, but I don't have any turnips. And I won't until Sunday. Oh. But Kiro Dev, I heard that if you change the clock on your game, the turnip price will change. Oh no! I looked at the chat. I should not have done that. No. Okay, no, No, I can't beat Scary. I'm gonna do Home Before Dark again, because I need to complete my challenge. How much did I sell my turnips for? 598. I went to somebody's town. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh well. Dancing frogs today? I'm sorry. Yeah, I could put one on. I just had this dancing webkin for Webkinz Day, but I do have some frogs. Let's see. Here we go. Is that better? dog is tired. Oh. No. He's not tired. It's Webkinz Day. Dominator, no. Don't spread that. Slander of Dr. Quack. Poor Dr. Quack had to retire because people kept saying these type of lies. He was a good doctor. Forced into retirement. I guess that's the best they can do. Wow, I can't believe that guy has such a high turnip price. So crazy. I didn't think that was possible. But I was wrong. Yay, I got three that time. But then, see, it only gave me like one kin's cash, so what the heck? I should get at least three if I put three houses. And look at this. Ah, I can't connect any of those. Well, I could, maybe. It'd be very difficult. Oh, oh. There. I only got one. You tell your friend about the turnips now, they said you're lying. It's very hard to believe. What do you do with medallions? Oh, hermit crab. You go to your, click on this little paw print here, and then you go to medallions on the tab right here, and then you can trade them in for pets. You can get free pets with those medallions. Whoa, this thing. Oh, all the house lights lit up because it's almost night. Oh, I'm about to lose. That's why. Yeah, you can get free pets like that, Hermit Crab. And you can also trade the medallions in for other medallions. Like, you can trade 10 pet medallions for one, like, any pet medallion, which you can use for any of the pets. If you want to go for, like, a specific one. We're sorry we said you were lying, Kieran. We all really thought you were lying. Seemed like you were. Starting in like 10 minutes. So I will play this for a little bit more, then I'll go to the party. Wow, I got four. Wait, I got five in there. That was crazy. Guy's a Caillou emoji. Why do you have a Caillou emoji? Where did that come from? Oh, there's like a little bush in the way now. Though, to win the prize. Webkinz Day, Webkinz Day. I think we need to listen to the Webkinz song again before Webkinz Day is over. How do I connect this? There we go. Neopets? Yeah, I did. I do play Neopets sometimes. I haven't played it for a while. But I do have an account that is more recently active. I think it's... No, I don't remember what my Neopets account was. I have it saved on my login, but yeah. But yes, I do love Neopets, too. I've definitely played Webkinz a lot more than Neopets, though. I played Neopets first, but I played Webkinz more. Wow, let's have 60 coins. That's pretty good. Oh no, we're back on this song. I'm gonna play the Webkinz song here. One sec, let me find the Webkinz song. Here we go.
Yeah.
Play it again? Oh, okay. All right. We'll play it one more. We'll play it again.
You check out my splendorific special item.
Check out the new clothing, you guys. I'm gonna make a little outfit. I like this bucket hat. And this, flowers, or this one. Let's do that one. What should they wear? These shoes? Those look nice.
It's a bunch. You are one cool customer.
More. I want to go back to it. But that bucket hat is amazing. Yeah, we'll stick with that outfit for the party. You clicked not going. Oh. Well, you know what? Maybe you can join still, like, after it starts. Because I did check the box that said, like, allow people to join. I'm not sure how that works, but, it might let you join anyway. Maybe like log out and log in. I don't know. I'm sorry. It won't load for you. Chloe, Laura, are you playing like... You might need Flash Player. Or I would just recommend downloading the desktop app because Flash is kind of messed up. Look at my little birdie. June. Oh, she's sad. Why is she sad? Jeez. Lisa's hungry. She needs to eat more fries. To keep these pets fed. Or they get angry. Oh, sorry, elephant. I hope it will let you join still after it starts. I know, Sterling. Isn't this music good? Or should I put a wig on her? Whoa, what is this? Alyssa House helmet. Wow, what? I didn't know I had that. Oh, the party started. Okay. Okay, we're gonna risk it all. Everything trying to go to the party. Yeah, this is GameCube Animal Crossing soundtrack, Sterling. It was the best one. Everyone likes the GameCube soundtrack most for Animal Crossing. And you can see why. I'm making it to that party, come hell or high water. Oh, that's the spirit. Me too. Even if this doesn't load, I'm not gonna give up because this is what happened last time. And I eventually got into that last party, so. Yeah. fold those clothes. You made it in? Oh, good. So some people can make it in. If I don't get in, I will get in a little while, I bet. Because, like he said, we're going to make it in, come hell or high water. I ate this cookie, it gives you a prize. I'm gonna do it. Oh, they have a jacket. Cool. So, this loading screen is stuck. Oh, we have an adventure park backpack. Oh, the CD. Cool. Alright, I'm going to give up on this clothes being folded. I'll try again. Oh boy, webkin party. Okay, should I click it right away? Yeah, I'll just try it right away again. Oh no, it's on the clothes being folded screen again. Anything, the music's too loud. Oh no, I'm sorry. Okay, what if I just like play a game for a second and then try again? That might do something. You can have it. Jason was asking if he could have my leftover pizza. We had pizza yesterday. We ordered delivery. We had pizza and we watched the Yellow Submarine Beatles movie. And I just told him he can eat my leftover pizza. I'm so charitable. Hi, Duckyfy. Okay. Well, we played a game for a minute. Let's go see if the party will work now. How do you join the party? Well, how do we join the party? Nobody quite knows. The clothes are being folded, apparently. And it takes quite a while. Maybe I should log out. I can't remember. What did I do last time? I think I logged out and logged back in. The game starts in a minute. Oh, darn it. You log back in and the join button's gone. No! Shoot. What's happening with this party? These parties. My god. Let me in. Okay, I'm gonna try logging out. One sec, I'll, just have a black screen for 1 second. This dang party, we are gonna get in. It's the last thing we do. Oh. The pinata's gonna die? Oh no, you guys are doing the pinata without me. Gone. So I logged out and I logged back in, but now the button is gone. It's like Stripey Jordan just said. How's the party over there, guys? I hope the party's going good. Dang it! At least I got to go to one party earlier. You know what might be better next time I try to do the party is to have somebody else host it. Because it seems like the other people can get in a little better than the person who makes the party. Oh no. It's a loading screen party. Yeah, I did get to that part of the party at least. Pizza sounds good right now. Yes, it was good pizza. We had it last night. Oh, I haven't done my gem hunt yet today. Let me do my gem hunt. This will make me feel a little better.
Well, if it isn't one of my extra special customers, welcome to the curio shop.
Thank you, Art. Art acknowledges me as an extra special customer.
Check out my special extra stock. Only available. Today looks like a good day for some mining.
Okay, Zingo Zinkos. The loading screen was yeah.
Congratulations! Looks like you found yourself a gem. You can keep that gem for your collection and try for that legendary crown of wonder. Or I can buy it from you if you like. Let me see what I can offer.
Loud music.
Got quite a few of these, but I pleasure doing business with you. Hope you're saving up for a rare item.
I could go to the magical forest too. I didn't do this yet. Oh no! Sap Glock. I hope you guys get good prizes from the games and from your loot bags. Wow, I got a peeking zoom. You got some moldy jelly beans? No, those aren't moldy. Those are good items. You can only get it from the party. It's rare. Huh, I already had that one. I need to find the tricky zones. But they're very tricky. Search for stars. Oh, it's Art. Hello, Art. Flower one. Darn, I have that one. It was like one star.
Well done, you found a star. I'm always looking for stars to spell with.
Flora Flight.
How about making a trade?
No, I'm gonna keep it. Sorry. I don't like to sell my stars. William the Creepy Eyeball Forest. Another 4.5 minutes to wait for the game? Yeah, it does make you wait. I don't know. It's funny. Wait, maybe it will let me join since you guys did a game. I'll have to go check. Maybe that like changed something with it. So cute. Eat that. Alright, let me see if I can join the party now. There, no. Oh my god! I can go! Party. You guys, I'm getting to the party. I'm coming to the party. There's currently play. Yes. Okay. What? What's happening?
Woohoo!
Oh my god, I'm getting in. Oh, Stripey Jordan, you could probably join too. Whoa! I hear music! Dramatic music! Oh my god! That's beautiful! The beautiful Pomeranian Dixie! Oh! Wow, look at that fancy pet! Oh, the blue goggles! Oh, this is so cute! All the webkins! Oh my god, look, it's Carol Baskin! Carol Baskin is here, I think. Or wait, no, that's someone else. That's Little Mama. Little Miss Mama Thinger. The person I added just earlier. Oh, look how cute! Yay! And Stripey Jordan is here now. I'm gonna do a backflip. Fancy music. Oh, I can play a game. Okay. Oh, this one is so hard. Come on. Yes. No, 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 no. That didn't. Man, this is a classy party. Oh, two. Wow. Oh, Jesus. That was way too far. Okay. I'm in the party. This is so adorable. Oh, I'm sorry, Stripey Jordan. The chairs. Not no chairs at this little table. Oh, Stripey Jordan is playing the music. Oh, boy. Party. Stripey Jordan go. I'm having fun. Yeah, for sure. Not really. Not really. That's so funny. You can just say no. Not having fun. Whoa, what the? I just got a dang pizza. That's so cool. Yeah, they are cute. Michael Xbox is great. emojis. Can I please use these emojis on Skype or whatever? What? Discord, sorry. I always say Skype. I love these emojis. Said you're so special. What's your favorite hobby? Okay, let's see. Ooh. Building blocks. That's a lie. You look wacky. Hey. I'm turning on these candles. Oh, they're not working. Oh, well. Only these candles are working. I know. Oh, I already answered this question. I like everything. Except for this piano loop. Loop bag, though. Breadsticks, candy, catnip. I love it. Sounds delicious. Bridge, candy, breadsticks, catnip. Back to the party. No, no. We got our loot. What do we get? Oh! I love that poster. Cute. And a crown. Cardboard crown. Very nice. Very good party. Thank you everyone for coming to the party. I hope you all got good party loot. I think I will be heading out now, but I hope you all enjoy your Webkinz that you got in the giveaway, and happy Webkinz Day. Let me check one thing before I close my stream, actually. Is there a way to, like, man, I don't know how to use Twitch. I want to send, the thing to the other, another person's stream. Is this how it works? like the bot set up though, so yeah, it didn't work. Well, go to that person's stream. I don't even know if they're streaming anymore, actually. I should check. But if they are, they're a really cool Animal Crossing player. Yeah, I think they're streaming. I don't know. Raid channel name. Oh, let's try that out. Did that work? Oh. I don't know. I think it worked. Oh, alright. Cool. Yeah, she's really cool Animal Crossing player, and she designs really good patterns, and I think she's gonna be designing a pattern for her town flag, if she's still doing it. So, see you guys later!